Shalom, and happy morning to you. Everything we do in this life will determine where we will be placed following the resurrection and the judgment. For those who are on the narrow path, this life will be a training ground where every task assigned to you and each little responsibility will train you for the great tasks and large responsibilities awaiting you in the kingdom. In order to qualify for that important work ahead, you have to prove faithful and responsible now in your present body with all your faults, shortcomings, and limitations. If you are a child and your parents have asked you to do something that needs to be done, do it as though Yah himself has required it. If you are an employee and your manager or boss has set you over a specific task or multiple tasks, be they mundane or not, complete them with all the focus, dedication, and zeal you would devote to Yah as long as those tasks do not cause you to violate scripture. Then, upon Yeshua's return, when he is in the process of setting up his kingdom and deciding where to place you in it, based on your actions in this life, he may say to you, "Well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful over a little. I will set you over much. Enter into the joy of your master." Matthew 25, verse 21.